empty the clip. So I stopped pulling it, but it wouldn't go no more. So I said, this bitch got a rat ass gun. This whole jammed up ass gun. So after that, my daughter started pulling her hands. My daughter got in her face and said, bitch, let the motherfucking gun go, bitch. And so my daughter kicked in her head. When my daughter kicked in her head, that's when she kind of let the gun go. When she let the gun go, when she let the gun go, I still was on top of her, and I got on the top, and I saw my daughter, you know.
Hey, Keith, that's a closed case right there.
Man.
That's a closed case right there, man.
Closed case.
Hey, they told her they self trying to motherfucking get some points.
Man.
They finna get some points, all right.
For social media? Shit.
Hey, that's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy how motherfuckers out there. It's in the mall, man. And
that shit is crazy. I ain't no way in the world.
Like I said, man, that's a closed case. That's a closed case.
That's all it is. Closed case. Like, that shit crazy. You told on your goddamn self. Told on your...
That bitch actually better... Get them baby teeth ready for the peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I told these dumb ass motherfuckers, they better get ready for the peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, because they damn wrong. They damn fucking wrong. I told y'all, motherfuckers. Hey, yo.
I ain't waiting for
Hey, look, them guys coming behind the roof. What kind of weak ass thing is that, my nigga? I'm saying.
If I'm going tomorrow and come to North Carolina and stay, that's a court open Tuesday and get you for harassing me. Don't start with me, nigga, because I got enough money to hang your ass.
She get me for defamation? Good. And I got so many up against her. All that defamation was slander and shit. She put on my name. Mm-hmm.
Get Dion McCoy out of here. Stop arguing with them.
Hello?
Babe, so Brenda wrote a letter. I told them that's what we wanted him to do. I said, because all he's going to do is flag and go to bag life. And they're going to ask for dates of who I was with. And when you show I was with you first, Brandon's going to have to pay back everything for having me in his agency to begin with. Hello? Did he hear me? You hear me?
Yeah, what's up?
I say Brandon wrote a letter to Bigo. I told them everybody to just chill out. Like, we know what we're doing. We know he's going to do that. I'm good. I've been with you first.
Yeah, exactly.
All he's going to do is get himself flagged, and he's going to start an investigation, and you're going to have to show proof I've been with you first, and it's going to get him in trouble.
Exactly.
All right.
All right.
He did it. All right. Yeah. So now the games begin. Everybody was waiting on it. Bag Life, 20, Robert, all of them work together.
Yeah, we definitely.
I really want to help. You know,
we gotta thank Baby Shark.
I want to thank her for helping Ab to come home, because every time she called, every half an hour on the hour, They recorded it, not only recorded it, but they even talked about it at roll call this morning. So she basically helped Ab, and all her calls were sent to the DA's office. Mm-hmm. So thanks, baby Shark.
Did our door deals?
So I want to know who taught y'all how to fight.
Man.
Pulling jumped her from the back and she had no scratches, no bruises. Like, who the fuck taught y'all how to fight?
Oh, no.
Like, what the
That shit crazy.
If two people jump you, you supposed to have something.
Supposed to be teeth missing, yo eyes, supposed to be gouged out, something. Like,
y'all did all that, then you got on here and brag with your dumb asses, and now look at you. Because all this shit is coming right back to y'all.
Man.
Y'all gonna be locked up. Learn how to be a parent. Stop taking your damn kids to fight.
Man.
And we all did our damn job because we was calling, we was doing our door deals. But see, the thing about us, we moving fucking silent. While y'all was on here on the hate train, we was doing our door deals.
Man.
So Ab
coming home, man. Period. They so damn dumb. They thought Ab was going to be in there for a long time. Ab is coming home. They was really wishing that girl was like going to stay in there. That shit is sad, man. Jealousy is a bitch.
The whole app paid out for Ab's name. And the sad part about it, all over jealousy.
Yep.
That shit is sick. Even them calling her partner complex when she's in there, like, oh boy, it's bad.
We stick together and if we keep on sticking together, they can be out the fucking app completely. They're supposed to be over here no way.
Man.
That's gonna be good.
Hey, Brandon. Hey, Brandon.
What up?
Hey, I just wanna let you know.
Alexa, pause. Ashley, you stupid bitch.
Hey, you better watch your mouth what you say about Ashley Shepard. I don't give a fuck what you heard. We ain't gonna talk shit about Ashley Shepard. I fuck with Ashley Shepard. And Brandon do too. Brandon be telling Ashley to act like that. Don't you, Brandon?
Antonio, shut your dumb ass.
Ashley Shepard.
Shut your dumb ass.
Get your ass up and go watch the bottom of your neck, nigga. What the fuck you talking about? I bet your breath smell. I bet your neck. Hey.
Shut your dumb ass up. Get your ass back.
Daddy.
Get your slow ass back.
Daddy.
To the disability part.
Daddy.
You slow motherfucker.
Daddy.
Nigga, you talk like your Wi-Fi.
Daddy.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Alright.
God damn it. Hey, look, Brent, I'm going to tell you this right now, my nigga. L handled her drug deal. She handled her business. She gonna get out of that shit. She's good. I promise. Because if they took her gun, that's strong arm robbery, nigga. Hey, yo. They gonna take her. Hey, look, bro. I'm telling you, she good, bro. She good. She ain't got no marks on her face. And she got jumped from behind. Them coward motherfuckers.
Look, it increased her stock.
She got jumped from behind.
All that did was increase her stock. I said that yesterday.
That's all they did was make her famous. All they did was make her famous.
I have a question.
What up?
How do you like to become a host?
Visit keyz.agency. KEYZ.agency.
Mm-hmm.
That's the website. KEYZ.agency.
Oh, okay. Then I just put in the application.
Yeah, you gotta get a new page though. Your page too old.
Okay.
All right. Man. Player Kane, what's the word? He says she calling the police. Police is tired of your ass calling them. God damn. They tired of you and them false ass calls. Police gonna end up blocking her ass. They tired of her and them false ass calls. False ass reports, you still ain't learned your lesson. Planning they goddamn fall. They need to go ahead and go. She was feeling that attention for the past 24 hours she was getting. She was feeling that attention. They on this motherfucker high-fiving each other. Everybody up all night. I'm like, man, you understand? All y'all did was just increase her stock. Her network going crazy right now. And then there's a whole lot of people on the outside that's been looking in, watching. Y'all pretty much just solidified. If y'all just solidified her crown, and they then solidified the fact that y'all some haters. No shade, just real. Y'all just solidified the shit.
Hey, I want to ask you a question. Hey, you got a girlfriend, Brandon?
Jamil was popping. I can't even hear your phone. I'm tired of Androids for the night. No more Androids tonight. Y'all shit's fucked up. Them Androids is fucked up. I'm serious. Y'all should come up here with some extra noises.
Brandon.
That's it. Good to go.
My question, bro.
That's an Android, y'all. That's an Android. Exhibit B. Right here, y'all. Here we go.
Hey, yo, keep that nigga off that motherfucker, that goddamn slow talking ass nigga. Keep him off. Goddamn it, that nigga loves slow music. He loves slow cooking. He loves slow goddamn everything. Keep that slow motherfucker off of
here. How y'all doing tonight? How y'all doing?
What up?
This is Trina from New Orleans. What's up? How you doing? How you doing? I'm a newcomer. I'm out here. Hey, what's up with them? I see y'all got a lot going on. What's up?
That was A, B, and C. Y'all see what I'm talking about? Look.
I find it so funny how you're so invested in women business. You need to go mind your own business, Brenda.
Shit. Money ain't got no, money don't have no gender on it. Mm-mm.
Another one. DJ Khaled. Check a million on my checklist. Years ago, at 2-0-2-1, I'm in a different mode.
Okay.
If I do what I want, I be with different hoes. You know the pick and roll, I pick the representative home. I got rich, I'm strong, we get them in and get them gone.
He says he called the police. Oh, shit. That girl crazy. They tired of her calling them. Tell you, all them damn fake ass calls. They probably at home right now, y'all watching. She probably busy right now at home. Y'all know she ain't. Well, we know she ain't cooking. Y'all know she ain't cooking. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm glad she got that DA reject. I ain't even capping. DA reject. I'm so goddamn glad. I'm for real. I was ready for that 10% dead ass. Y'all was expecting 100,000. I took 10,000 to the side, pushed it to the side just for her. Cause she had a bill. Now I can spend that money on something else. Shit.
Man gang. See them
bitch gang life for me.
I can spend that money on something.
You can have whatever you want. Hit me.
Tanks of gas like Texaco. Bitch, I'm running out of hats. What shoe money? I had 100 in a Nike box. Home money. I took my bitch to ball hard. Watch money. Watch what the phone is for. Star. Mexico. Make that go on weed in the bag.
I got a message, y'all. I guess the haters is in some chat now. They mad. You know, you get them going crazy. They said they need to find out where Keyz getting a check from. His disability check from. Because he's making all this money on this app. Well, y'all. So they want to report. Y'all, I get a check from the VA. I get my retirement check from the military. All what you get when you serve in combat. Unlike you lowlifes. You got some injuries. You get that. Y'all can't do nothing about it. They be hating. They be hating. See that shit? Take care. When y'all start worrying about y'all bag and doing something with y'all life, stop worrying about everybody else's shit. And whatever there.
They be so mad. Mad as hell. And how you sleep last night?
Brandon.
Well, how you sleep last night?
Oh, I didn't go to bed until after 2. So it was a long night.
Mm-hmm. You was worried?
Well, I was more patient. I just wanted to... I don't worry until the proper information come out. So I just have to wait. That's how I am.
I was like, where the hell is her bill at, yo? I was mad as hell about the damn. I was impatient as hell about this bill.
Mm-hmm. I'm more like just trust the process type of girl. Just relax, and I be chill, and I try not to get excited. I'm real good under pressure.
I ain't never called Texas that many goddamn times.
I know. You were going crazy last night. I'm like, Brandon, what's up, babe? Brandon, wait a minute. Yep, I'm on the phone now. Brandon, give me an update. You were going cuckoo.
They need to hurry up. I'm like, what the hell? It's not updated yet.